This is like wife swap. Big moment. Back on a four stroke, Neil.
Well, I thought I rode someone else's bike. I just went and bought one.
Oh, that is true.
Yeah, that doesn't happen.
But it is it's a four stroke, dude.
It's definitely a risk.
There's a risk that Neil goes and buys a new bike after this. Man.
Well, yeah, we have this. Like a long string of metal that can actually flush your fingers.
He's got a hydraulic clutch and a starter. Neil's been making jokes. How's it feel to be on a bike that wins races, Neil?
One and two, these are mapping?
Yeah, one is like mellow. Two is more aggressive, and then there's traction control.
Oh, you have traction control?
Yeah, I've never used it.
Really? What they need is like ABS. That'd be badass.
That would be badass.
You just lock the brakes up always.
Traction control, that's
dude,
super
bad. Nice. Oh,
let me feel it.
It's even softer stock, but the recluse.
Oh wow. Here, feel my clutch real quick.
Dude, yours is like,
oh my God.
You have to be a bodybuilder just to like shift gears.
Dude, my forearms have gotten jacked in the last like year. Right, thing. Like literally I wasn't a forearms guy, I'm a forearms guy now.
Yeah.
Silver linings, baby. Yeah, no, I this is a new cable. I think I just routed it poorly, but I did the same routing as I took it out.
I think it's pinched on the gas tank or something.
Yeah, probably this is like an obviously oversized baby, and I just not the best mechanic.
Oh, it's watering right now.
It's gonna be slippery. Good bike. I'm still on my piece of shit. Yeah.
I don't have tear off. A good time. He's having fun. You put any guy in a YZ250, he's having fun. You put a really good guy in a YZ250, he's having a blast. Good. Yeah, you had me that moto. You had me that moto. Well, I just got tired every time I made a push.
Yeah.